Hey, what's up? We're back with more Haifisch, this time in Paris. Let's do it. Let's see the boat ride. Very upbeat. And once again, Paul and Richard switch positions. Maybe it's the song specific. I can already see people in the comments. Goddamn edit, it's moving like one shot per second, one different camera shot per second. I know, guys, I know. I hear you, I hear you. I get it. I get it. It's one of those songs that like grows on you, like really to like really appreciate the song. I find you gotta listen to it multiple times, not just once, not just like it's not a one and done. You gotta like listen to it multiple times and like really like after a while it's like really, really enjoyable. I wasn't like a huge fan at the beginning when I first heard it, but now it's like yeah, it's good, it's different, it makes sense. It's enjoyable. You know, some songs you hear them, it's like it's a first shot, you love it right away. It's like, oh my God, this song is the best, right? Some songs you need to give it more time for you to like really appreciate them, I find. And this is one of them. In my case, of course, everybody's different. Look at him. Eighty edits. Bye, Flacker. Enjoy your trip. The boat. Ah, look at the colors on this one, huh? Laughing. Smiling. With the spotlight on him, that's perfect. Hi! Amazing. That was a good edit. Come on, you gotta admit that was a fucking good edit. That was awesome. The slow motion. And the sound is modified as well. As well, it's filtered a bit, you know? They lowered the treble. It's only like the bass. Guys, once again, you know I love the edit because I'm watching one song at a time, I'm not watching the whole DVD, but like I'm telling you, some of these shots are like magazine pictures. It's like that you see on the cover of magazines, you know what I'm saying? Some of these shots, some of these like if you freeze frame, this video in multiple parts, the shots are really great looking. I mean, this is the kind of like photography you want for like your wedding or like your, I don't know, whatever big event you have in your life. This is the guy that you want to get for your pictures because he's gonna look amazing. And I know that these cameras, they're very, very expensive. I don't have much experience in photography, but I know the cameras that they're using, they're in the thousands of dollars or tens of thousands of dollars. It's insane. You made it. Be safe. Dance, dance. There you go. 80 cuts. It's well done though. I love it. Tail is back from his break. That wasn't me, guys. That was, I guess the link for the view repeats itself. We'll leave it playing. He's back anyways, but that wasn't me. Okay. All right, let's do it again. Let's do it again. Let's see those edits again. There you go. 80 cuts. It's well done. It's like the same move over and over again. It's like he's like stop motion, you know, back to his place. Yes, very good. You're very good. Applauding. More. Look at the people. Fuck. And me? More. Nice, 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 nice. The Haifisch, not even a song, it's like an event. It's just like, I think it was one of the comments was like basically the band just jamming with the crowd, and it's so true. It's just like they're chilling and they're chilling together. I agree. I agree with the comments. That's so true. The more I watch, the more I get it. It's a jam session. The voice, man, he sounds like a freaking animal. Of course. Grabbing his crotch. Fuck did I click on? Anyways, amazing, just amazing. You know, really, I'm telling you, like this song really grows on you, like really, really grows on you. It's a chilling session. You're just chilling. That's all you're doing. You're chilling with the band. It's all good. It's all fun. You know, it's all amazing. It's also gives a break to tilt to like relax on the side. It's fucking perfect. I love it. I love it. Thank you for watching. See you in the next one. Peace out.